Hello friends, welcome to the Calculator King YouTube channel. In this video, we learn that how to fix the answer and increase the accuracy in the exam. Let us see the example. First of all, on your calculator. Now, let us take the first example here. 100 divided by 3. Now, you can see here, answer is 33.33333, means it is a non-terminating recurring form. Let us take the second example. 40 divided by 6. Now you can see here answer is 6.66667. This is also a non-terminating recurring form. If you fix the answer, you will get the round off answer. Let us see that how to do that. Press the mode button multiple times. Now you can see a fixed mode here, plus 1. Now if you want to fix the answer up to 3 decimal places, plus 3. Now you can see the answer is 6.667. You will get the roundup answer. In this way, you can fix the answer and increase the accuracy 100% in the exam. Thank you for watching this video, and also like the video, subscribe the channel for future videos. Thank you.